the final. So he walks up to the spot and puts the ball down. They could really do with scoring the first penalty. And he puts them one up.
Good penalty, completely wrong-footed the keeper.
Vinicius Junior with eyes on the prize. Coolly done, one each. He just did what he was asked.
Otavio. He is the second man to step up for his team.
Oh, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
So, the second man in line. It's in, too smart for the keeper.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper, and you guess wrong.
Bernardo Silva will take the third penalty. And he sticks it away.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
3-3. Up steps Mr. Dependable. Good take, keeper committed himself.
Looks like he's done it 1,000 times, never looked like missing.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
And so the captain steps up. Keeper's gone the wrong way.
Brilliantly done, never took his eye off the keeper either.
So it's down to him to keep it alive. It's there, and the fight goes on.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve down and score that penalty.
It is sudden death from here on. One miss could lose it. Good penalty, just steered it the other way.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
Scores to keep them alive.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot for
him. And we're on to number 7, lucky or not. That's how it's done, he made the keeper commit.
Brilliantly done, never took his eye off the keeper either.
Brazil have to score or they have had it. Oh, nerveless!
Good penalty, completely wrong-footed the keeper.
It's in, too smart for the keeper.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
He cannot afford to miss. It's in, he's kept them in it.
Looks like he's done it 1,000 times, never looked like missing.
He was always looking good there, nice penalty.
Brazil must score here to stay in it. Oh, nerveless!
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper and he guessed wrong.
Well, how about it? Here is their 10th penalty taker. Oh, he's blazed it over the bar.
Oh, that was extremely sloppy.
Rui Patricio obliged to stop this to keep them alive. Oh, brilliant. He had to save it and he did. So, a duel between the keepers. And he's fired it in.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
It's there, and the fight goes on.
Looks like he's done it 1,000 times, never looked like missing.
So we've done a complete round, and still nothing is decided. Down the middle, right where the keeper was standing. Brazil at the point of no return. And scores to keep them alive.
Good penalty, completely wrong-footed the keeper.
looks alive. It's there, and the fight goes on. Bernardo Silva is next up.
Brilliantly done. Never took his eye off the keeper either.
Lest you need reminding, miss this, and it is over. Portugal are the champions of the world. Football's ultimate prize. This is utopia. So onto centre stage come the central characters, the individuals who, as a team, blended into champions. And this is their moment.